If you were treated as an independent contractor when you believe you were an employee of an employer, I recommend that you immediately contact an attorney to be appraised of your rights.